In times of crisis, people look to their leaders for answers. But ever since the planets were ripped from our sky, it seems all I can offer are more questions. And now, with Mars returned, I hardly know where to start. Where is she?
Your theory was correct. The relic is of the pyramids. There's no doubt.
Word is out about Mars.
I need more time.
The Cabal are mobilizing. We need to... Secure the camp!
It seems they have another target.
What are they aiming at?
Savathun.
Guardian, Eris and I are establishing hidden operations near the cradle. What's your location?
We're in some kind of crop field.
What you see is a window into the Golden Age. Mars has returned with temporal instabilities, and Savathun's presence here is no coincidence.
We believe the reappearance of Mars drove her out of hiding, and our intel says she may be in a weakened state. The Cabal fleet is blocking the flight path onto her ship. We need you to find a way to get up there and track Savathun down.
This may be our only chance to strike.
Cabal are setting up a giant cannon. I have an idea. Head inside and get me to a console. This cannon works. I heard Sabathun went into hiding thanks to the Awoken Queen, Marasal. So why is she showing herself again so soon? Seems too reckless for a god of cunning. Okay, got it. We need fuel, power, and projectile control. You'll be the projectile, of course. I know what you're thinking, but trust me, this will work. My plans always work. Let's start with opening the fuel lines. One down, Guardian. One more to go. lines open. With a giant ship. It's like saying, here I am, come kill me. Or maybe Savathun's waving a red flag at a bull. Maybe we're the bull. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. that console. I'll activate the lift. Lift is active. You just have to adjust the trajectory. When I was searching for the cannon schematics, I saw marching orders from Keitel. She wants to retake Mars as Cabal territory. Not sure how she'll feel about us interfering. Is aligning. Time to reload, Guardian. Don't worry, you'll be fine. But I'll stand by to revive, just in case. To my knowledge, no Guardian has ever been on Savathun's ship before. Either she's inviting us aboard, she's so weak after that encounter with Queen Mara that she's getting clumsy. I'm hoping for the latter, but I wouldn't bet on it. Ikora, we made it onto the ship, and we're seeing traces of void light. Seems like maybe another Guardian got up here first.
That's impossible. Perhaps we've acted too hastily. There are too many unknowns.
Savathun is the god of cunning. To wait for a moment when her intentions are clear, we would wait forever.
Not forever. Just until we can provide backup. Guardian, Eris and I are pinned down. If you turn back now, it'll give us more time to plan.
I don't think Savathun will give us free time, Ikora. This might be our only shot. Don't worry, we'll handle it.
Be careful.
Moth just now? It was glowing with light. Not corrupted light, Guardian, but light like ours. alive shouldn't be able to use the light against us. They shouldn't be able to use it at all. The Traveler would never grant them that power. Not willingly, anyway. This just isn't adding up. We need to find Savathun. Picking up unusual energy readings from that statue. Let's make a quick detour. Moths will attack if you don't shoot them, Guardian. That statue doesn't look Hive. I've never seen anything like it. Looks like pyramid technology. What's it doing on Savathun's ship? We should bring it back to Ikora. There are reports of Savathun trying to capture Void Light from dead Guardians. Maybe this is related. Maybe she's been studying the Void all this time. Could that be how she did this? That was 7. Hurry. No, that's impossible. Is that a ghost? It can't be. Get me closer, Guardian. I have to see. Can't believe it. That thing is not like me. You see that, right? Believe this. We have to keep going. Oh, Traveler, what has she done to you? What is this place? This doesn't look like a Hive throne world. Thank you.
honored guest.
It's her.
How did you do it? How did you find the strength to destroy something so like yourself?
There.
To look in a mirror and kill what looks bad.
Strong. That was too easy.
It did seem too easy, didn't it?
Guardian? Guardian, do you read me?
We're here, Ikora. We're back on Mars.
Back? From where?
Savathun's throne world.
I know, we should have checked in. But we had Savathun in our sights. That might have been our only shot at her, and we couldn't miss it.
I understand completely. That's not like Savathun to allow herself to be seen so easily.
There's something else. Before we left the ship, we ran into one of her knights. And it...
It had a ghost, Ikora. Same as any other Lightbearer.
A ghost? A Hive Knight with a ghost? But that means...
Savathun stole the light. But that's impossible, isn't it?
Impossible? With Savathun, nothing is impossible.
Savathun, the Witch Queen. Hive god of cunning and lies. Hive legend tells us she was born on a hostile, far-off planet, where she would have lived a short, uneventful life. If it weren't for the worm familiar that warned of an impending cataclysm. And so, she led her siblings into the depths, where the ancient worm gods offered them immeasurable power, in exchange for endless blood tribute. From this, the Hive were born, and countless civilizations were condemned to extinction. For untold ages, they devoured life and light wherever it could be found, facing little resistance. Until they tried to take on the Guardians. After the death of her brother, Oryx, Savathun went into hiding. Not out of fear, of course, but out of strategy. Because Savathun knows the best way to beat your enemy is to join them. In her greatest trick yet, she infiltrated the Vanguard, weakening us from within, and stealing our most sacred resource, the one thing we thought she could never touch, the Light. Light-bearing hive, complete with their own ghosts. I should have seen this coming. But how? We're in a new paradigm now, Guardian, where the boundaries between are becoming increasingly blurred. Especially between what's right and what's wrong. If I had been in your place, to be honest, I don't know what I would have done. But there's no use dwelling on that. Let's assess what we do know. I see you picked up a clue along the way. One that might explain why Savathun decided to return alongside Mars. According to your ghost telemetry, that fragment is giving off the same vibrations as the pyramid tech relic that just so happened to return with Mars. Go take a look. I'll explain more when you report back. Good luck.
Guardians have been combing Mars since it reappeared. No way they'd have missed this. It's definitely new. Let's get a closer look.
Thank you.
That was something. Not sure exactly what that something was, or what that something did to you. Hopefully nothing bad.
Here I was, bemoaning the fact that we now had two mysteries to solve. And you, Wilson, making breakthroughs left and right. So, the relic rendered a full blueprint out of a single fragment. Almost as if you were shaping that weapon based on its own memory. Which parallels the distortions all over the planet. Open wounds where the past bleeds into the present. Somehow the relic can manipulate time. With the right conduit, of course. Which Savathun happened to have. But could she use the relic? And what for? The questions just keep piling up. It seems the answers are buried within Savathun's throne world. I need someone to go in and dig them up. Guardian, how do you feel about working with the Hidden? Come back safe. Beautiful, isn't it?
Eris says throne worlds are kingdoms of thought, built according to the desires of the Creator. I suppose Savathun desired a throne world made of light. Everything here is imbued with it. What's strange to me is that she's vulnerable here. Why would she just let us walk in? We need a clue about how she stole the light.
not supposed to be here. Guardians aren't safe in a place like this.
Who is this?
Well, that's neat to know, pal, and you don't. Need to know. I mean, look, just get out before Sabathun and her light-up goons realize you're here.
Are you with the Vanguard? Hello? We lost him. I can trace the signal. Any lead's a good lead when you have no leads. We're blocked, but I'm picking up more of that psychic energy over there. How did you do that? It's like you created those platforms out of thin air.
That, up there. I think that door will lead us out. We just need a way up. I'm sensing more psychic energy nearby. It might help us find our way out of here. Thank you.
What do you know about Hive using the light?
That's why you're here.
That's need to know.
Yeah. Look, all right, I really shouldn't be doing this, but come meet me outside the fortress. Just be discreet, all right?
Signal's coming from beyond that gate. We have to get it open. Open. Let's go. Between you and me, I don't think this guy we've been talking to is working for the Vanguard. I guess it could be a rogue hidden agent or a lost guardian. But maybe it's just Savathun disguising her voice. Any lead's a good lead. Scorn ahead. What are they doing here?
They don't go anywhere without being directed. Scorn ahead. What are they doing here? They don't go anywhere without being directed. Scorn ahead. What are they doing here? They don't go anywhere without being directed. Thank you. Rise up, Guardian.
I'll ever get used to seeing ghosts serving the Hive. All ghosts were created after the collapse. The Traveler released us just before it went dormant. These ghosts had thousands of opportunities to choose a guardian, and they passed right over humanity and chose our enemy instead. I can't forgive that. Us here?
Hey, take it easy. Just let me explain.
get awkward out of the way first, I always say. This pile of ash and bone used to be my... Actually, don't worry about it. All you need to know, us wandering ghosts gave into the hive believing we'd found purpose and, well, peer pressure's a hell of a thing. Also, because it's what the Traveler must have wanted. Yeah. Then Hive killed Guardians with light, and you think, that's the Traveler's will, really? I'll tell you what, I don't buy it. Not anymore. The Witch Queen's up to something. And, you know, maybe together we get to the bottom of it, huh? There's an old Hive temple nearby with Savathun's secrets inside. That is all I know. The what and the why? That's your game, yeah? And when you get there, radio me. Private channels only. Oh, almost forgot. The name's Finch. Honored to meet you. Yeah, for real, real.
I still can't believe Savathun has the light. The light is sacred, Guardian. It's what gives you your power. It's the reason I found you. And I will never let the Hive steal that from us. Finch, we're nearing the Hive Temple you mentioned.
Whoa, hey, careful using my name out there. I don't need the loose and Hive catching onto our friendship.
Okay. Just be careful. So, Finch, mind telling us what exactly it is we're looking for?
Oh, what's his name? That old warlock Osiris? Yeah, it's his ghost. Well, was his ghost.
Wait, you mean Sagira?
That's the one, yeah. You know what happened to her. How she,
Zeebo Arath came for her, backed her into a corner. But clearly Savathun found her shell, impersonated Osiris.
I see. Must have been part of her play, to steal the light, I mean.
Sure seems that way.
Well, I'm sensing some skepticism.
We don't know you, but you're very eager to trust us. Makes me uneasy.
Hey, I am taking a huge chance trusting you too, you know. I bet you change your tune once you find Sagira.
If we find her, then we can talk trust. Sworn. What are they even doing here? Traitorous ghosts serving the Hive. Good riddance. They deserve what they get.
Oh, so, by that logic, I should be crushed into pieces, too.
You turn tail back to the Hive, then yeah, maybe.
That's, some pretty blind judgment there, my friend.
Meeting you confirmed a suspicion. Siding with the Hive was a choice, and you all made it willingly.
Look, making a choice doesn't always mean you have multiple options, you know? Look, I am not saying buddying up with the Hive was right, and yeah, maybe a lot of us do deserve what's coming. But me, I'm just trying to right my wrongs. That's gotta count for something.
I guess we'll see. to get this straight, we're heading into a dangerous temple filled with deadly scorn to find Sagira, who was placed there by Savathun.
That's about the gist of it, yeah.
And this definitely isn't some kind of trap.
No, come on, interrogate me all you want, but I am not hiding anything, I promise.
Honesty goes a long way with my guardians.
Is that?
Ikora Rey, a leader of the Vanguard. I signal her just in case.
Let's call it insurance. A watchful eye. In case your actions differ from your words.
Ikora Rey, wow. I always wanted to work for the Vanguard.
With, not for. Do right by us, and we can discuss a more permanent role once Savathun is dealt with.
The last of them. Let's head down. That was a giant scorn. Was that a baron?
I might be seeing things. The barons are supposed to be dead.
the Scorn are supposed to be mindless. But these, they're powerful. Organized.
If they act, it's because someone's telling them to.
The Fanatic would be a safe bet.
Oh, you mean Fikril? The leader? The former leader of the Barons?
Perhaps. He was driven from the Tangled Shore not long ago.
I don't think it's him.
And you know this how?
Well, Throne World's bathed in Savathun's light, right? Supposed to be a capital P powerful, keep anything dark out. And yet, somehow the Scorn found a way in. Makes you think they found some sort of power to match, doesn't it, huh?
Then we don't yet know what we're dealing with here. For now, keep focused on the task at hand, Guardian.
Sagira!
Thank you.
no Baron. It felt just as powerful. What are we dealing with here?
I wouldn't stick around to find out if I were you. Grab Sagira and go, okay?
I stand before a being with a thousand names. It whispers one. The witness. Remember it. Remember that name.
Did anybody else hear that?
Sounded like Savathun.
Who's the witness?
No clue. I've never heard that name before.
Hey, that's exciting though, right? A lead!
What's most exciting is that you were telling the truth.
Trust earned, then, huh? Yeah?
Call it cautious optimism for now. Your guidance yielded results. But let's not forget Savathun remains at large.
Well, hopefully not for long if we have anything to say about it. I just want to expose Savathun. Yeah, stop whatever game she's playing.
You can be sure we'll hold you to that. In the meantime, what should we do with Sagira?
I'm not sure how we heard that voice from it, but I have a theory. Bring her back to me as soon as you can. And good work. All of you.
First the relic, then the illusions near Savathun's fortress, and now Sagira's shell, all linked by the same energy. The same dark energy, which you can interact with. It's been useful so far. I just don't like how little we know about it. I bet Ikora will have some theories about all this. We should head back to Mars.
Finding Sagira brings up a lot of old memories. When you picked up her shell, you were able to access something left behind, a psychic fingerprint. I believe the relic awoke a new ability within you, one that reveals what lies beneath the surface. One rooted in darkness. Something tells me this witness Savathun mentioned is directly tied to her theft of the light. We need to hear more of that fingerprint, which means you need to strengthen that ability. We've learned from the pyramid on Europa before. Head there. Eris will guide you. If my instincts are correct, this ability could be just what we need to solve this case. Others may not have heard you approach. Well done, Hunter. your wilting loyalty to the Vanguard is not going unnoticed.
From this pyramid once before, Guardian. Ikora believes there is more to be found.
How will communing with darkness help us understand the voices we heard when we found Sagira's ship?
Reach the statue at the heart of the pyramid. Strengthen your connection to the darkness, and you will see beyond the limitations of normal sight.
Interesting. I'm picking up a Cabal transmission. I pulled a clip for you.
We're the warriors of the Cabal Empire. Defectors march upon the Europan Pyramid, searching for trinkets of darkness. Their expedition is not sanctioned, and either join them act alone. My father's obsession with the voice in the darkness must not infect our own ranks.
I guess this means the Empress won't mind us fighting our way in. Cabal shield blocking the doorway. Looks like they got up here first. Pyramid is reacting to our presence somehow. Opening doors, moving platforms.
Perhaps it senses something in you. When I explored these strange passageways, I felt it sensed something in me, too. I resented it at first. To believe it recognized in me some secret kinship. But like you, Guardian, I have learned to use it.
Supplies everywhere. It looks like they're trying to establish a foothold inside the pyramid.
Hoping to pilfer artifacts of darkness for their war against war itself, I assume. Zivu Arath destroyed their homeworld, and the conquerors do not take well to being conquered.
I think that device is jamming the pyramid's movement somehow. You said the pyramid recognizes something in us, Eris. But what?
A defender. A finely honed blade. Curiosity. It could be any of those. Or none. My Korra too has asked this question, and my answer is always the same. Pure speculation. I worry the ambiguity weighs on her too heavily.
I don't think the pyramid is helping us out of generosity, Darkness. It's manipulating us, using us somehow. The darkness is a neutral force, but the pyramids have an agenda. Until we know what it is, we can't let our guard down. Something must control these ships, but we've never seen a pilot.
In her journeys beyond the Heliopause, Queen Marisov encountered the entity that commands the pyramids. She said its mind spoke louder than any other she has ever heard. A cacophony of thought. Perhaps those voices steer these ships. One of those voices spoke to you in the Black Garden as well.
Icora said that this new ability allows you to see psychic imprints of past events. And if you commune with the pyramid, you might be able to see the imprint on Sagira's shell. It's strange. The light made you forget, and now the darkness helps you remember. The Cabal are trying to destroy the statue. We have to stop them, or you won't be able to commune with the pyramid.
Thank you.
feel it calling to us. Be careful, Guardian. Eris, we communed with the statue. We can't tell yet if anything has changed. It seems like we might not notice the effects until we're back in Savathun's throne world. Either way, we don't want to stay here longer than we have to.
Wise, these ships are still a mystery to us.
I admit, even after I sent you off, I had my doubts. But Eris reports the pyramid responded to your presence. A sign that we're headed in the right direction, I think. Now that you've paid a visit to the pyramid, you should be able to reveal the memory on Sagara's shell in full. The fact you can't means there's still something we're missing. The Hidden have been analyzing the wounds you see all across the desert. The areas around them emanate with strong concentrations of psychic energy. They've located a similar concentration inside the throne room. I believe that's what we need in order to make Savathun's memory fully manifest. Take Sagira's shell there, then we'll see if I'm correct. Hopefully, this is how we'll finally find some answers.
Good night.